Well, I believe it's extremely important for all women and their families who are affected by PCOS to come to this symposium. It is a condition that affects so many different organ systems and has so many different symptoms that it's often extremely difficult for patients and their families to get adequate information to know how to deal with this problem, to understand it. And this is an amazing opportunity, getting all of these specialists in PCOS together to present all the latest data on this topic.
They're gonna learn from top experts in the field of PCOS. These are the very men and women who are doing PCOS research every day and who work with women on a daily basis to help to manage and treat this condition.
This conference is going to provide access to a multidisciplinary host of physicians, health practitioners, advisors, psychologists. The whole wide range of treatment options are going to be explored.
It's a great opportunity to get your questions answered and to learn more about PCOS. And it's also a place to get support and to feel a connection with a community, to know that you don't have to suffer in silence anymore, that so many women understand what you're going through. So it's a great place to feel that connection.
It's important that families attend the conference together. PCOS is not just a medical condition, it's really a lifestyle condition. And you need to have the support and understanding of your partners if you're going to successfully manage the condition.
So bring your friends, bring your family members, definitely attend the PCOS Symposium. They have great giveaways and gifts, and you won't be disappointed.